talk about Mumbai and one simply cannot miss the city's extravagant Ganesh Utsav celebrations. Ganesh Chaturthi, which started on September 2nd, came to an end on September 12th, Anant Chaturdarshi. People across the city immersed the idols of Ganesha in water bodies with immense emotions. A lot of preparations were made by the Mumbai Police, Traffic Police, BMC, along with the help of private organization who ensured peaceful Ganpati Visarjan. On September 12th, the Ganesh Visarjan procession of one of Mumbai's most famous Ganesh idol, Lalbaugcha, started at morning from Lalbaug Parel, surrounded by thousands of people. The entire street was thronged by devotees to witness the iconic idol. Devotees thronged on rooftops of houses simply to get a glimpse of their favorite Bappa when the idol of Lalbaugcha left for its final journey from its pandal in Lalbaug Parel. The entire surroundings echoed with love and devotion as the crowd sang prayers and aartis of Lord Ganesha and said Purcha Varshi Lavkarya. People say goodbye to their favorite Lord Ganesha with a heavy heart, accompanied by nostalgia and lot of emotion. They also sought blessings from the Lord of good health, peace and prosperity. This year, the Ganesha idol at Lalbaug was 22 feet high and was seated on a chair. The theme of the pandal this year was space, with the focus on India's moon mission Chandrayaan 2. The Lalbaugcha was founded in the year 1934. Every year, the Lalbaugcha witnesses a stream of devotees during the 10-day-long Ganesh Chaturthi festival. The Lalbaugcha is also known as Navsatsa Ganpati, which means it fulfills the wishes of its devotees. Every year, Mumbai's iconic Lalbaugcha attracts lakhs and lakhs of devotees throughout the 10 days. These devotees even include politicians and celebrities. This year too, many famous personalities visited the pandal.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.